Hello all, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3 A-Spec. We are going to be trying... Let's see, what can we try? The Elise, maybe? I really want to try Light the Wind, but I really don't have a car fast enough for it. So Elise, what do I need for the Elise? Motorsport Elise or the Elise 190. Alright. Do I have one of them? Now find E. I have the Elise 190. Who makes this car? Is that like a Toyota Elise? See if I can't find the other one. That's not right. Who makes the Elise then? Hang on, maybe it'll probably tell me again, like I should always check every time. Elise, Lotus, of course. Motorsport Elise, there you go. Ooh, pretty. Oh, wow. I've never seen that sort of a color before. Do not. Screw it. We're going fluoro green. What can I do to this bad boy of a thing? Turbo, isn't it? It is turbo, but not that powerful. Semi-racing is fine. There's not much more I can do apart from, of course, this sort of stuff. Let's hope this goes a lot quicker than the other one that we did, but we'll see. Starts with Côte d'Azur. At least there is no test course on here. I'm happy with that. I only own two other motorsport Elises. Okay. That should be okay for this. There's not many straights on here. Very good. Next race, please. Thanks for the bump.
Thank you.
Everyone is pitting except for me. Nice and easy again. Very good. Next race. Home circuit in reverse. Bob. Very good. Final race. Trial Mountain.
Oh,
pitting in now. I thought they might. It means that the other three are going to... Oh, they're not. Interesting. Only one of them is. That's weird. Okay, now those two pit in. What a shame, I thought they might have lasted until the last the last lap. This is it. And awesome. This is it. What do we get? $60,000. That's good to see. Now, what do I win? Oh, fantastic. Huzzah! Oh, it's getting close. Loving it. Loving it. 66.2% complete. Hurrah. Alright. I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I shall be seeing you in the next one, so catch you then.